from Buka and Morobe. I started playing music since high school. My dad started when he was small. He started playing. He was in a band. He had his own band. He's a guitarist. Yeah. Hear the drums echoing tonight. His band was called the Blackouts, back in Bougainville, in Arawa. I have four brothers and four sisters. There's eight of us in the front. Started with our big brother David. He's now with the extension band. He was the one who kicked off with the drumming. And that's when it inspired Ben, and then from Ben it came to John, and then it came to me. I really admire Simon Phillips from Toto, the drummer. He really inspired me about his playing, and his setting, his drum set, and how he sets his kit. I prefer a Yamaha kit. Because my big brother is a Yamaha. He endorses Yamaha, so I think he spoils all of us with the Yamaha. Luckily, I think the old band back in Bougainville. When I was small, I watched them play. The band was called Hunger Pants. I was still in primary school, primary school. I watched them play. That's when it really inspired. My brothers were in the band too. They were playing in the same band. Started listening to heavy music because the band was really into playing heavy metal and stuff. Okay. Started there and when I came to Mosby, started playing in the school band. We played more like heavy metal stuff. Yeah. And then after school, I came out playing with other bands like Big Charlie. Mm-hmm. And that's when he got me out of heavy metal and put me to listen to more blues and jazz and